degree flat turn, then reverse the turn in the opposite direction another 180 degrees, all in under 3,500 feet of altitude.